The Tale of John Henry. The night I was born, oh boy, the sky was black as coal. The thunder rolled like a stampede of 1,000 elephants. I had arms the size of stovepipes. Man, oh man, I was a strong little thing. My shoulders were broad, my muscles were huge. I was the biggest baby you ever seen. Some say I was meant to be a steel driver. I was born with the darn hammer in my hand. Ain't no other boy grew up faster than me. I was carrying stones for railroad gangs before I was six. Boy, when I was 10, I was the best steel driver in the land. Nobody ever questioned it. I was too good. Greatest steel driver in West Virginia, I was the best in the country. Old Chesapeake and Ohio Railroad Company wanted to make a tunnel in Allegheny Mountains, and they asked me to work for them. My old lady Lucy, words don't even start explaining. We met and fell in love. We got married faster than molasses. All the other steel drivers thanked me every day. They said I was great. I could only say one thing. When I got there, all I said was, a man ain't nothing but a man. He just gotta do his best. Boy, did they love to hear that. Me, old Lucy, and little Johnny were doing swell till that day. That horrible, awful day. Some little city slicker came to town all fine and dandy, thinking him and great new steam drill were gonna outdo me. All the town folk wanted to see who or what could drill better, so me and city slicker had a good old-fashioned competition. In the middle of our race, smoke filled the sky and city slicker's drill broke down. What I said, and I keep that hammer moving. A man ain't nothing but a man. Before I'll beat by the big steam drill, I'll die with a hammer in my hand. I won. I knew I did, but I'm a man of my word. I made a promise, and you can bet your money I'll keep it. I was away working so hard I could feel my insides breaking, my ribs cracked, and my heart of gold burst. Down I dropped. When I fell, it seemed like an earthquake. They dragged me out of there, and I knew I finally won. Lucy came a-running, which broke this man's heart even more. Bring me a cool drink of water, honey, I told her. I never did get to drink, but I still won. Boy, I am famous now, though. I died, but it was for a good reason. I have a message for you. Hold on to what's real. Do you really need all that technology junk? One day, that's all you'll have. Junk.
Big Bend Tunnel, the great tunnel of the Chesapeake and Ohio Railroad Company, was started at Big Bend in 1870 and completed 3 years later. It is more than a mile long and now has a twin tunnel. Tradition makes this a scene of the steel driver's ballad, John Henry.